Hi guys, welcome back to...
Hi guys, where are you? We're waiting now. Today, not before.
Jesus is Lord!
How are you doing?
I'm expanding.
Welcome to the YouTube channel.
Who we have here?
Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm really excited to do this one more time, and if you are clicking on my video for the first time, I love you so much, honestly. And if you've been here before, I want to say thank you for your support and all of that into the video. Yeah, so today we're doing something really different. Bro, I'm not doing nada today. So I have really nice people on this video, and I don't want to spill too much, but it's gonna be a bomb. Are you ready? Let's get into it.
I am
Barbara.
Okay, my name is Annie Pietz.
My name is Ajay Godwin.
So today we are playing games. Okay, we're playing different games. We're playing questions, complete the song, Gonsei.
Whoa.
We are playing spell and reels too.
Okay.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, we're ready.
So now I'm ready. According to how you guys are seated. You guys belong to two different groups right now. So this is group A and this is group B.
Nice.
Okay, so now this is how the game goes. I'm gonna throw a question at the four of you, and any person from the two groups that answers first, that group wins. And the losing group has to dip their face in this almighty powder here. So all of y'all are looking blank.
This is what is gonna happen.
So are we ready?
No.
If you don't want to dip your face into this powder, this is what you're gonna do. There's going to be a prank call that I will decide who you call. And you prank that person.
No problem. Customer service.
With your phone, right? with your phone. Yeah, not my phone, not my number.
Okay.
Yes, with your number. So, it's either you dip your face into your powder or you make a prank call. Who is ready?
Yeah, I am.
So now, this is a matter of who answers first and who answers fast.
Right.
How do we answer? Just say it.
The first segment of this game session is questions. The first question. What is the most recent joke in Nigeria? Example, like last week we had, I'd expect something huge.
You think where you do?
No. Now, when you with my thoughts, well.
Put a call through to your dad and tell him that you impregnated a girl.
He has to be on speaker.
Yeah.
I'll call you back. Alright.
Okay.
Question two. Which BBM season 6 housemate had an entanglement saga last week?
Entanglement.
Saga.
Which BBM season?
Me.
Which BBM season 6 housemate had an entanglement saga last week?
Erica. Maybe.
Why is money?
Last week.
Katrina.
Angel.
How is it?
Season 6.
The one
that has been
six.
Mary.
Maria.
Oh my god! I thought the 6 was last year.
Bro.
A situation where
all of you. I beg. I'm here for you this time.
I'm not feeling fine.
Oh my god. I beg you, people are the ones that came in, nobody begged you. Now, the third question. What happened on October 20th, 2020?
Everyone sit down.
Lucky is boiling. It's like. Watch his leg.
I didn't come here to do.
We are playing complete this song. I'm going to say a phrase or a line from a particular song. Whichever group sings the song out first wins. She says she liked my tune. She say me, I never see a guy like you. She says she liked my tune. She say me, I never see a guy like you.
Me, I never see a man like you. She say she like me.
Okay, 5. Four.
There's no need counting.
She say she like my tune. She say me, I never see a guy like you.
She's my boo-boo.
Fireboy, we're gonna kill you after this. I'm stroking your body, baby. Loving your body, baby.
I'm stroking your body, I'm loving your body. I'm loving your body. Oh my god.
I'm stroking your body, baby. Loving your body, baby. Okay, let me read it like this.
Okay.
Stroking your body, baby. Loving your body, baby.
That's for me, baby.
Whiskey.
Baby. Widow. Essence.
Now we're going back to the 2000s, okay? Take your mind back to 2000.
It's so bored, I wonder why I got up earlier in the morning.
It's so bored, I wonder why.
It's no more a group thing. Now if you lose, you lose on your own. If you lose, you're dipping your face into powder and everybody, you're on your own. Yeah, you're on your own. When I say conse, conse, you say conse, conse,
conse.
Names of clothes, names of clothes, names of clothes and shoe designers that you know. I conse.
Gucci,
Louis Vuitton. Break your face. Concern, concern, concern. Names of artists, names of artists, names of artists in Nigeria that you know. Boju.
Wizkid. Flavor.
Divido.
Cause it's my child. No M. Baby.
Cause it's sweet. No sweet. Now that's what she talks to.
Oh my love. It's like nonsense. Honestly, they humble sweet. I don't know how to do it.
Concentration.
Names of letters of the alphabet. Names of letters of the alphabet. Names of letters of the alphabet that you know, not accordingly. B.
Q. Z.
T.
C.
S. Y.
G. W.
Z. U.
Y. Somebody said Z.
No.
Y.
I said Z. No, you
said
Z.
You said Z.
That was the first thing that you said. Stop with me.
No.
Spell the word hippopotamus.
H-I-P-P-O-P-O-T-A-M-U-S.
Correct. We move to group B. Pick from numbers 1 to 4. 2 is exempted.
Number 1.
Okay. Spell the word committee.
C-O-M-M-I-T-T-E-E.
People know Boko. I was thinking, I don't understand though. Okay, we have two more. We have number 4 and number 3. This one, I'm throwing it. I'm not giving anybody. So anybody that answers first. Spell the word pneumonia.
P-N-E-U-M-M-I-A.
She was not fair.
At the center.
Thank you very much.
Hey, God.
Spell the word
misspelled.
M-I-S-P-E-L-L-E-D.
What
do you
mean?
M-I-S-P-E-L-L-E-D.
M-I-S-P-E-L-L-E-D.
What
do
you
say?
M-I-S-P-E-L-L-E-D.
What do you say? It's not the truth.
M-I-S-P-E-L-L-E-D.
What are you spelling? All of you are failed. Please dip your face. Misspelled is M-I-S-S-P-E-L-L-E-D. So you guys missed the
No, I said M-I-S-S-P-E-L-L-E-D.
No, 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 no.
You didn't say it was. Come on, put your face inside here, Jory. This is like a bubble.
Guys, this is the last segment of today's video. I hope you are having fun because I am. So, now we're playing riddles.
Okay. The first group to say the answer. I'm sorry, this is not about I started first or whatever. I am something. I am the princess of Africa. James Brown!
It's your girl, James Brown, the princess of Africa. Yes.
Now, I am something, and this is my signature dance.
Bobrisky.
Well, I don't follow all these guys. Come on.
Nobody says it. He's not saying anything.
I am something. I moved from Oba to EFC.
To make money.
This is the last question and this is the last round for today's YouTube. Are y'all ready?
Woo!
Yeah, this is very simple, and if you don't know, I'm so sorry. I am something. You have to have the up and serve.
Messi Eke.
You have to have your afangs up. She was like, no, I want the pepper, sir. I'm like, nah, you don't do that. That's not how we roll in this leg.
I hope you guys had fun.
Oh, yes, we did. The powder.
You guys had fun. So thank you guys so much for staying till the end of this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, what exactly are you doing? Click the button below and subscribe. Thank you guys so much. And it is your girl, M to the E. To the R, to the A, to the L, to the D, E, E.